This election year, justice is on the ballot. Protesters demanding change across America and right here in our own backyard. While the focus is on our police, what about our prosecutors? From rising crime to who's getting charged and why and for how long? Two back-to-back debates from both sides of our state line. The Jackson County prosecutor takes on her opponent, and the Johnson County DA takes on his challenger in an election year like no other. It's Justice on the Ballot, Wednesday at 7 on Kansas City PBS.